Hello, this is Chris Smith of the Eagle Tribune, Eagle Tribune sports writer and author of the blog Smitty on Baseball, here talking about the Boston Red Sox as usual. The question of the day, should Red Sox fans be concerned about Kyle Crawford's low Fenway Park numbers? Crawford has hit .275 with just a .301 on base percentage in 76 games and 320 at-bats at Fenway Park during his career. Red Sox fans should not be too alarmed, though, because that's a small sample size. Crawford hit .324 and 37 at-bats at Fenway this past season, also a small sample size. One thing is for sure, Crawford needs to use the Green Monster to his advantage. One thing that General Manager Theo Epstein talked about at the Crawford press conference was that Kyle takes one area of his game and improves on it each offseason. Theo said that one thing that Kyle Crawford has really improved on is that he's really improved vastly as a hitter over his career, and one of the areas is that he's taking that outside pitch and he's able to slap it the other way, something that he maybe wasn't able to do as well when he first began his career. But Theo Epstein said that one thing that Kyle Crawford is working on this offseason, one thing that he's taking into consideration this offseason and working hard on, is powering the ball the other way. And he thinks that he'll be effective in powering the ball off the monster. Instead of just slapping the ball and taking it to the left field, he'll be able to power it to left field. So I think that it's important that Kyle Crawford uses that left field wall to his advantage. He's not just a player that's going to be able to pull a ball and smack home runs to right field. He's going to need to use the gaps. He's going to need to use the wall. Just think about, too, what he can do if he starts hitting some balls into the deep gaps in at Fenway Park, into that 420 triangle in center field. He can definitely run a long way. He's a really fast guy, so he's just going to be an exciting player. He can hit a lot of triples. I think one thing the Red Sox fans need to take into consideration is that he's a very good hitter overall. The Red Sox acquired through this signing a very good hitter. He's hit very well against American League East teams. For his career average against AL East teams, he hit .300 versus the Red Sox, the team that he's now playing for. He hit .301 versus the Yankees, .309 versus the Orioles. He's hit .317 against the Blue Jays. So I think the Red Sox are getting a very good player in Kyle Crawford, and fans should really be excited about this signing. All right, this is Chris Smith of the Eagle Tribune, Eagle Tribune sports writer and author of the blog Smitty on Baseball, saying I hope you all have a good Friday. We'll catch you on the blog tomorrow. Have a good day.